was that? Was that me? Was that him? Did a prince really kiss me? And kiss me? And kiss me? And did I kiss him back? Was it wrong? Am I mad? Is that all? Does he miss me? Is he suddenly getting bored with me? Wake up, stop dreaming, stop prancing about the woods. It's not perceiving, what is it about the woods? Back to life, back to sense, back to child, back to husband. No one lives in the woods. There are vows, there are tides, there are needs, there are standards, there are shouldn'ts and shoulds. Why not both instead? There's the answer, if you're clever. Have a child for warmth, and a baker for bread, and a prince for whatever. Never it's these woods. Face the facts, find the boy, join the group, stop the giant, just get out of the woods. Was that him? Yes, it was. Was that me? No, it wasn't. Just a trick of the woods. Just a moment. One peculiar passing moment. Must it all be either less or more? Either plain or grand? Is it always or is it never end? That's what woods are for those moments in the woods. Oh, if life were made of moments, even now and then a bad one. But if life were only moments, then you never know you had one. First a witch, then a child, then a prince, then a moment you can live in the woods. And to get what you wish only just for a moment, these are dangerous ones. Let the moment go. Don't forget it for a moment, though. Just remembering you've had an end when you're back to war makes the or mean more than it did before. Now I understand.